Yes, man.
I think for me, the biggest challenge wasn't mixing Kirito and Tiz. It was mixing Kirito and Rin Okumura from Blue Exorcist.
Yep.
Woo!
Yep.
I recorded Blue Exorcist, and then right after we finished, I was cast as Kirito in Sword Art. And it's the same team, the same director, the same producer. So the comment I kept getting while I was in the booth was, Rin, get out of the booth. You're not Rin, you're Kirito. I think Rin Okumura is closer to my speaking voice, and Kirito has this sort of AD feel to it. And I don't know, so I kept sliding back into Rin, and I'd have to constantly push him out of the booth.
I definitely do, alter my voice for my different characters. There are a lot of characters that I think is, my normal speaking voice, but then afterwards, I'll listen to it, I don't know, it's strange, but I think the thing that differentiates, Leafa and Edea is their personalities. Leafa would say a line the same way Edea would. Edea is way more sassy. Leafa's tough, but in a different way. She's more emotional, so. Instead of doing a voice, I kind of think of it as, doing a character, doing a personality. And then that just comes across as, the vocal delivery.